Good morning. Sunday, 29th of April 2018. Round 2, GH Motorcycles Husqvarna ACU Eastern Enduro Championship. Weather is overcast, had a lot of rain yesterday, so the track is really muddy and slippery. Last year it was dusty. Well, hopefully the rain's going to hold off until 5 o'clock. It's going to be overcast and dull and drizzly at times, but that's our sport, you get on with it. And we'll see how things go today. After this round, there's 5 more rounds to go, so there's a lot to ride for. A lot to ride for. As I pan round, do a bit of advertising? Oh yeah, there we go. We're about 3 or 4 minutes away from the start of round two. Jason Morden, number three, he's in the front there. To the left of him, number one, is Luke Parker,
who's leading
the title chase at the moment, the championship card.
Leading is the word.
It's number five, number two there, two is Chris Hockey. Come on, the hard work is there. We've got the clock there, so we're waiting. Mind how the film moves, the camera even. Oh, we've got about at least 2 minutes. According to my watch, it's 2 minutes to go, then we'll be off. The championship class and expert class got 5 seconds, and the clubman and the sportsman have got 4 seconds, if my memory serves me right. Today's event is based on the two-man format for solos, and they have to do as many laps as they can in allotted time. Could be 30 minutes, could be 28 minutes, could be 27. They will vary during the day. You hear that deep perfect noise? That's the bike of number three. I suspect here I might get covered in mud, knowing these riders, and I will obliterate them. All the riders have sent me. We're nearly there. I'll wait for the 10 second time. No, 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 we're not there yet. Time is going by. It's good. You have fun, don't you, waiting? I see one of the last boys over there. It's either Ben or Joe, or could be Joe or Ben. My hands are getting cold. I think that's... Here we go! Round one has started! Back, there should be another one. And that. We'll stretch down for the next 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 are there. A bit bunched together. But special test, that'll be their fastest lap of the day. Every lap will count it as the second off road number 8. For the local F1. Sam Mitchell, Ryan McDonald. Not Glenn Walsh, it's still championship cars, he's expert. 9, 10, 11. Not sure if I can see a fall there. Waiting for the minutes to come up and they'll be away. And there they go, the third off the way. 9, 10, 11, 12. There's a robot going there. Would that be wicked? Taylor, secretary of the meeting, and seated here is Brian Barrows. Barrows, I should say. And John Barker. They are agent stewards of the Bury St Edmunds Motorcycle Club. John actually is the oldest riding pre-65 rider in East Anglia. And here we go, red team man down the way. No messing. Covering round number 19 is Glenn Walsh, who is into the expert. As they come down here, they'll be off soon. The experts will be off soon. Someone coming down. Check out who number 4 is. there's a mixer down there. Number 8 in his lap. And number 4 riders coming out. So number 4 is Tom Braddock, I should remember that. Tom Braddock, one of the leading riders of the centre, has run around before now. Oh, 2 years ago, had him. He beat Chris Hockey. And there comes an end of his lap in. Number 7. Oh, Ryan McDonald got caught up there a bit. Well, that's him. He hasn't been taking his training sessions properly these days. But his dad has been taking it. Nice Frank Roper on a break, such a drink. They're going to fill themselves in at this, right? See him in the distance. I'm a bit near finishing. I'm a bit near finishing. I slipped there, isn't it? Weaving through number 14. Looks like Dan Willis, I might be wrong. His championship class could be. Who's that young lady up there, Phil? She's not using a camera. She's the chief camera person today. Powering down that straight to the caravan. The caravan of recording today. Number 16. Look like Ross Taylor to me. Ross Taylor. Ranson Racing team member. Team set up by Paul Ranson, who wants to put something back into the sport. Two coming up here now. Third one and fourth one are coming down, so these are quite close. Who we got coming through? I can't see the numbers. Neat bit of riding there, and 19 is Ben Walsh, beat up I noticed, 17, 23, or these should be catching up, 24, that could be Jack Barry, 23 is the ride as well. So we've got the X-Lows coming through, and the rider there is taking mud out of his goggles. Doesn't seem very happy, but I'm not very happy in the filming, am I? He seems to be number 22. So, George. Number 20. I've seen many, many shirts on display today. Mud will be covering them. There is our star photographer and her brother making their way up. Seeing the distance there. Kaylee and Guy. As a rider comes past them. Another one. Spring round. Through they come. Zoom out. 28. No house markers there. 22's gone through. 21. And 31. That's Phil Roper. Expert veteran.